Thank you. Thank you. and certain tastes absolutely vital. And this is what this sentence is to know more about. And this is actually in a way to inform that a lot of stuff here is true. Do you know me? I don't want you to leave me as well. So, 7 minutes. We're on the sweet spot. So we drop it down a little bit. Are you on level? The tempo? You can move up the top a little bit. 3 minutes. We're back up to sweet spot. And then you have to get it. The next three. Let's go to the water. It really is. You don't want to do on these videos, it's going to stay the time. It's very bad, you know, we're starting back. It's really hard, that's it. It's a long straight section of the car and road. You grab the focus on the road ahead. What I think the survey should be waiting on this time. You've got this. You've got the set rhythm. You turn your legs, take off this. I'm thinking that effort level is clear. I'm thinking it's possible. So, you grab the note. So now I'm going to drop it from 8 to 7. Just a little back from the pedal, and then you pull it up. The main thing is like the kind of one thing. This is fine. Look at that one, see? See your head to the right. Then it's quite important fact. So you need to be able to change your pace whilst in the pressure. You can also react to pace changes in the group. You can test yourself a little more. The body length, you can position better. So you're pressing yourself, shifting, starting to combine and down the road. You're testing that it to improve your strength of time, which is the same thing. So help you through the S&P, and also to improve the strength as well, because you're doing this sprint for quite a long period, and you've got a lot of force to yourself, and a high amount of force. It's used to the different muscles, as you dig down to the muscle fibers, getting the same place, and you're really doing it. Apply more force. So the same power is put to the pedal, that's what you say, to deliver more force to the pedal. So, you can make sure you're keeping your weight in a minute and a half, and you'll pick it back up again. Good spot. Bring it out, open it up for the goal line. Go into it, people recommend it or not. A rest there for the throw, you can come back now with UTM. It's wonderful. Well, there's a point of the paper that you see, but just continue to feel what you've got it, you've been composing. You still have one of the things to put together in the surroundings. And that's the surroundings of something you've got in peace. So look like the world is ready for riding. Having your climbing skills and your defending skills as well. And definitely thinking, I think, what a light man is on the road. And if you're sort of checking, you can get your safe comfortable, especially from time to time. So 10 seconds, then the whole 3 minutes. Team effort on the way. 2 and 1. The backup point has been used. The arms go the same. Around the same. You really get lost in this rhythm.